starter from Dallas, Texas, number 24, Lenzie Howell.
Senior from Dallas, Texas, number 24, Lenzie Howell. At the other forward, a 6'7".
To Thompson, not there. Howell back to Wilson, can't get it, and the jam by Howell.
Great pass by Mace.
Lenzie Howell, a good move left, and goes up in the air and hangs long enough to get the shot and draw the foul.
Heard Mario credit out there.
Mayberry all the way along the baseline, puts it up to the left hand, and it's Howell who comes along to jam it home.
Ball in the Hogs court. Howell, what a great move by Lenzie Howell. Beautiful pass, and wonderful pass, and wonderful pass, and look at the jam job by Lenzie Howell. But what a great pass. Three Razorbacks down under, and it was showtime for Lenzie Howell.
There's no handle on that ball, Carl.
And Mayberry with a quick hand reached down and finally got it. Ollie.
The beauty of Lee Mayberry is
a Nolan Richardson coach team. He's lost four straight to Arkansas.
Howell. In it. Oh. Lenzie Howell has the possibility of a
15 at 79-61.
Wow. Howell with a beautiful move up the baseline.
That's the old Lenzie Howell.
Oh, with a great over-the-head pass to Lenzie Howell, and Howell will consummate the play. We'll try and extend the lead to 21.
Oh.
What a pass to Lenzie Howell from Ernie Murray.
Lenzie better.
Marks the outlet to Bowers. Howell driving. That's got to be his fourth slam tonight.
Missouri with two fast break opportunities they take good advantage of.
And the way you take the crowd out of the game at Barnhill is to get a big lead early, if that's possible.
Lenzie Howell flashes down the lane on a nice feed by Ron Urie. We got a foul on the play. Loose ball. Smith for Button. And good defense by Lenzie Howell. Two on one. Howell takes it all the way, and McIntyre fouls in.
That's when they have been at their most dominant. Here's credit.
Open man is Lenzie Howell.
Arkansas
spins away from Daniels and a block by Herrera. Howell is there again.
Force it to Herrera.
Air ball by Smith.
And the follow by Lenzie Howell.
The tournament MVP.